17-year-old Sasha Cohen of the United States, third place after the short program, skates next. Meanwhile, Beth Rujak is with Sarah Hughes.
Thanks, Tom. Sarah, you just lived out every little girl's dream. What was that like?
Oh, my God. It was, you know, I went out and I just wanted to have fun. I always go out and I always am so focused and always worried about my jumps. And here I said, you know, heck with it, I'm fourth after short. I was a little disappointed with my marks. And I just went out and did anything I could. I had the greatest time, and it's a moment that I'll never forget.
Robin's screaming, I love you from the sides. What are you saying to yourself when it's all done?
You know, I was just in shock. I have never, ever skated that well in my whole life. And I just thought if any place was to do it, this was it. And it was great.
You must have had a surge of energy all the way from Great Neck out to here. Congratulations. Now the waiting begins.
Yes, but thank you.
Sarah Hughes, back to you, Tom.
And Sasha Cohen awaiting her turn. Now for Sarah to win the gold medal. She was in fourth, remember, after the short program. She must win the free skate and have Michelle Kwan be beaten, finishing no higher than third.
Oof. This is amazing. It's just, you couldn't write it any better. Sasha Cohen, whose skills are obvious, she's just so the full package. She's got everything.
She's got incredible technique, wonderful artistry, but no experience to draw upon, unlike Sarah.
Marks for Sebestyen of Hungary.
And she really did struggle, really only hitting three triples clean.
Like she's always lacing those skates up tighter.
Nerves.
5-0, 5-3, and 5-4. Thank you. Representing the United States, here is.
We'll be staying here for all three of these final skaters without interruption, and we'll set up the important elements for you, but keep the talking to a minimum.
Triple Lutz, triple toe combination is coming up right now. Triple Lutz, triple toe! She almost had it, not enough speed in the landing. Costly fall. Mistake. Sasha has to be perfect throughout to have any chance of defeating Sarah Hughes' perfect technical program. Sasha, give her the nod in the artistry.
This is a beautiful program she choreographed herself with her coach, convinced him that she had to use Carmen.
Loop.
second to Lutz. This most exquisite move, exclusive to Sasha. This is the first time Sasha Cohen has ever been on the world scene. One mistake at the beginning of the program, everything excellent after that. Unbelievable performance.
The combination she missed, triple Lutz into triple toe, is the toughest combination. Do anything out of triple Lutz. She didn't have the speed to do it, but she still tried it. It'll be interesting to see if that cost her.
Next up, Michelle Kwan skating around the flowers and stuffed animals on the ice from Sasha Cohen's skate. Michelle's on the ice, but just a few moments ago, before she came out to take the ice, she had a final hug from her dad, Danny. Since parting ways with Frank Carroll, it's been Danny that stands by the boards, not as her coach, she says, but just as her companion. Michelle skating with that necklace, her brother, in the stands too. See the tension on his face. Her mom, Estella. Sister Karen was also a figure skater before Michelle became one of the best of all time. Her dad, born in China, immigrated to the United States, opened a restaurant, worked many jobs to make enough money to keep Michelle's training going, and her older sisters as well.
And she is absolutely ready for this. All of her preparation, every decision that she's made, there are no would-haves, could-haves, or should-haves. Now it's up to her to just get the job done.
Sasha, a perfectionist, is somewhat disappointed with her performance.
The judges' marks for Sasha Cohen, United States. The marks for Tokyo Mary.
the scores, 5-8 from the Russian judge.
And they couldn't give her anywhere near the marks of Sarah Hughes because of the two triple-triple combinations, and it was flawless. The fall really cost her, and it cost her in the second mark as well. That'll put her behind Sarah Hughes.
So overall, she's in second place, which means Sarah Hughes will win a medal. Sarah's still in the locker room backstage. She will win a medal at these Olympics.